Path 8, Success Codes.
Awareness and education opens the field of possibility, and then a clear intention brings the flow towards us of the new energy stream that we are open to be nourished by, merge into, or be melded with. The strength, attributes, and power of this stream can only be a direct match with our own capacity to handle it and match frequencies with it. So intention and breath must also be matched with personal field resonance to receive the complete quotient of what each wave in the matrix can carry to us. Intention opens the door, breath determines the directional pull and begins the magnetic flow to the thinker of the intentional thought, and then, as the wave passes through us, it can only deliver that which we were able to match with. The rest will then flow on. Choices. Switch on that mind, sing a clear, strong song with words so full they steer all along. There are brand new days accessed well with heart, with thoughts tuned true when we play our part. So switch on your bits, make them light up bright, fire up that brain, balance left and right. There are inner plane doors, realms full of song, of joy that is real as the days are long. Night cannot be known in this pulse called love, where mind's heart is shown as a peace-filled dove. Many meet here, brains lit up bright, hearts open too, so the fields unite. Then the fields ignite. Choices, just choices. Choices all day, new games to play for brighter days. So true love stays, so true love stays. Choices, just choices.
Path 8, Success Codes. I have learnt some interesting things these past few decades of pranic living. When we are open enough and are ready to receive all the gifts that our own divine nature has to give us, then life comes into a different level of success that benefits ourselves and also our world. To be free from physical, emotional, mental and spiritual longings and hungers allows us to enjoy a life path of peace that, to me, surpasses all others. Yet there are steps that we each need to go through in order to gain this type of success. Codes need to be applied of thought, plus the application of intention and heartfelt clarity, plus lifestyle refinement, as discussed in the other pathways of peace that we have already covered. Success means many things to us all. What one person may measure as a successful life can be entirely different to another person's idea of this. For example, yes, there is a modicum of success in having the freedom of choice due to lifestyle fine-tuning, to be able to select where we take our nourishment from, for example, chi or prana, or physical food, and we discussed this more in Path 11. Yet to me, success on these levels offers so much more, for our divine essence has many other gifts to give us that will allow for a completely new system of operation within. Systems of operation are what we call the underlying programming codes or thought forms, dominant pulses that will lead us through specific energy fields within life and through our various models of reality. When we look at codes of success, then we need to assess a few things, to take a few moments and think, what do we want to be successful at? What is true success for us on all levels of our being? What is there available to be successful at? What are the fields of possibility that we can enter into? These are the types of issues that many have focused upon, and they do require a little clear thought and attention. When we are clear about what we feel could be a successful life, then that intelligent quantum field, the infinite universe of love and wisdom, will start to rearrange itself around us and through us to bring us into other fields of energy flows again that are perhaps more to our liking. As we have always shared in all our work, of course what we are asking to manifest is made much easier and attracts great grace when we hold an intention that everything we do wish to bring into being is not just good for ourselves, but also good for this world in general and the other people and beings who live within it. A baseline programming code that we may wish to use may be something like, I connect divine self to divine self with all beings that I meet, with an open heart, so that all our sharing is always for the highest good of all. Another type of code of success may also be, everything about my beingness enhances others in this world, and everything about this world enhances my beingness. This code is designed to pull us into the dimension that mirrors this reality, the plane of oneness and mutual enhancement. These are two simple yet profound baseline programming codes that will allow the universe to rearrange itself through us and around us to deliver that which we are seeking. These programming codes will bring success as they are focused on higher paradigms than just the me agenda. As we have shared in this series, we also need to know what is available to a human biosystem right now, as we have risen and are continuing to rise into a whole new dimension of being. Success in our current dual-natured realm may possibly mean things like being healthy, being harmonious, feeling deep peace within and around, being able to relate to all beings in a way that brings out the best of us all, these types of realities. But we each need to just take time to really look at what true success means to us personally, to have an abundance of love, an abundance of vision, an abundance of health and good friendship. This too may be something that symbolizes to us that we are living a successful life. You might like to clarify this a little more by looking at our Life Clarity Meditation video on our YouTube channel under our meditation playlist. With the application of these codes, we can know true pathways of peace by being successful and thus being able to relax, knowing that the programs we have running through our energy fields will bring us into the perfect planes of manifestation that will allow our heart to be free and to really sing, so that we can know that state of deep and blissful peace. The following programming codes have the potential to bring success into all areas of our life as they speak and interact directly with the universal field of infinite love and intelligence.